It's minus 20 degrees Celsius wind chill out here. I've got an hour-long run. I think what we'll do is we'll go across the Henry Hudson Bridge, take the Empire Trail, and just see how far we get before we just do a turnaround at the halfway point. We should have the sun in our face for the first part, which is nice. It'll keep us warm. I'm dressed all in black to try and absorb as much of the heat as possible. But it should be a nice, clear, beautiful day to enjoy the scenery. So enjoy the run.